Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Jack and Daxter, episode 12. In this episode, as you can see, we are still in the spider cave. We are actually going to be working on going ahead and fully completing the rest of the cave. Let's see. Oops. Well, if I head in the right area, we might live a lot longer than that. Oh, this is different. That is just weird. Okay. Oh, I am tired. I done fucked up. Okay. Focus. Let the drills be your wake-up drill. I know I don't have to go back up there, but we did just miss a bunch of precursor orbs, so yeah, we're going back up. Darn it! All this for orbs. But then again, let's face it, I can't remember the last area anything cost that, so... go. I hear scout flies. Okay, there's the way up. Okay. Down, going up.
Say good night, Jack.
We're slowly clearing this. What's sad is this isn't even the first part. Crap. Well, at least I can go up this way. Come and get me! Come on, slip back! Going up. I hear another scout fly, so I know there's one nearby. Going up. Okay. Okay. Let's So we somehow need to make our way over to that scout fly. Okay, that's four. So, let's see. Explore the dark cave. Out we go. Is there any yellow eco nearby? I hear that scout fly. And that just leads back to the mining area. Let's go back in and look. Oh, I only say that because I don't want to leave anything left behind. No, there's not. Okay, we're gonna head back. Is it gonna put me back in the mining, or is it gonna put me back at the beginning? Okay, we're back outside. Okay, so we only need to find a few more scout flies. We got that. Ah! Oh, you stupid spider, I don't care about you. This is because I killed your babies. I'm not apologizing. Aha! Is there any yellow eco near us? Yes, there is. Okay, there's a lot of crap to this cave. We need one more scout fly. To the next crystal. Come on, elevator, come down. Ha! Up we go. At least I got more than one hit this time. So we gotta find that last dark eco crystal. Which I'm pretty sure. In fact, I'm almost positive. That's over here. I think. Yep. Okay, now to get off out of this godforsaken cave. We have completed the spider cave 100%! Oh, please don't make me. Oh my god. Oh, thank lord. Let's say, please don't tell me I have to go all the way back. Now. We'll return to the miners. And that is where we probably will end the episode, to be honest with everybody. Work our way down. I'm just missing. Okay, something tells me. We're going back in. Something tells me that I know what that is. I think that's the last power cell I need. How close is Yellow Eco to this? How fast do I need to be with this? Something tells me I'm not leaving one of those behind. We are getting the secret ending. Because if they eventually put Jack 2 on here, which I am hoping they do, I want them to make... Why do I... I just made the same mistake twice in a row. Alright. I can jump down from there. Okay, I don't have enough time to get there. How do I... You know, I'm gonna let it stop bugging me. We're going to the miners, like I originally said. Which I believe they were right there, weren't they? Alright, everybody. We're going to end the episode there. I'm going to look up where that final power cell in this area is. Hopefully I can figure it out, and then we'll be heading to the next area. But as always, I want to thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. For updates, follow me on Twitter. As always, I shall see you all in the next one.